Let's get you updated now on coronavirus. Virginia has more than 500 new cases of COVID-19 since yesterday. The death toll is now well over 11,000 as well. 53% of Virginians are fully vaccinated as of today. Close to 60% have at least one shot.